What Megan's going to be demonstrating here is the TA down single leg heel slide with her arms directly over her head. So she's going to lift them back, keep those flat down on the ground there, which makes it a little harder to engage the TA. So that's the difficulty here, pushing that lower back down towards the ground, drawing the belly button towards the spine. Keep that held the whole time. Arms down, back down, abs engaged. And now single leg, draw that heel straight out and pull the heel across the ground to go back right up to neutral. Straight out and back up to neutral, keeping the abs engaged, arms down, looks good. We're gonna go for designated reps on this side and then again on the other.